This is Topo Chico mineral water, and it's from Mexico. It costs $1.29. Let's open it so we can test the TDS level and pH level. Some back in because it's a little too much. Let's do the TDS level first. Make sure it says 0. Put it in and that's it. It's average tap water. Now let's test the pH level. 2 drops only. It's orange. I give it a 5. Let's add one more drop because it's a little too much. It's orange. So it's 5.5.